debate is all about love marriages and arranged marriages. I'm supporting for love marriage and she's against for love marriage. Marriage must be a bond between two hearts, and love marriage happens with a bond between two hearts, but arranged marriage will only happen between two persons. Arranged marriage is simply to demonstrate that it's a marriage and we're inviting some stranger to make our lives with more than.
In my point of view, arranged marriage is not only a bond between two bodies, it's a bond between two families. And love marriage is a bond between only two individual people.
Life must be lived with only two persons. So their hearts must be bonded, not families.
If a conflict arises between them, then?
There is a chance to share their views before marriage only. So no matter of conflicts, in this, but in arranged marriages, there is more time to even share the views. So, obviously, conflict must be raised after arranged marriages. After marriage, there must be conflict because they are unknown, they are strangers, and marry each other. But in case of love marriages, they already have a understanding, proper understanding between them.
There's a arise of problems after love marriage also because there is no support of parents, there is far from parents, and they don't know how the children, the future, the next generation of those couple, they don't know the relations of family members.
These are already in relation, no? Marriage is a relation, and their children will also be a mother, and a father is also a relation. What's the case of relatives here?
It's not enough. Mother-father relation is not enough. They
what is the use of relatives here for the children? Mother and father is in them.
Okay.
Taking care of them. What's the matter of relatives here?
Instead of
it's more comfortable to make even our life to spoil in our own hands than to keeping your lives with some other person?
If the mother and father both are busy in their own life, they don't have time to spend with the children, then what happens?
They can spend their time.
They can?
How can they spend? They do have a family, they do have a children.
If grandma is there, there is no work to a grandma. If the parents, both mother and father, have busy in their work, then grandma takes care of her children,
up to how many years? Grandma will only live up to 15 up to 16 years of their parents, of their children.
It's enough because the children grow up.
The same love can be given by a father and a mother also. Mother can leave a job, father can do it, and mother can take care of the children. Marriage is all about compatibility. It's only happening in love marriages, not in arranged marriages.
In love marriages, if you have a small problem, there is a need of other people, not the husband.
Need of help is the problem. Need of elder people's problem.
For example, children's future
can also be decided by a father or a mother.
They won't have
your parents.
They don't have that much of experience.
Experience. Sophisticated life would be with mother and a father, not with a grandfather and a grandmother.
Arranged marriage is a bond between two families, and you tell only love marriage is a bond between two persons. Parents have lots of experiences before, as compared to us. So they know what's good and bad. They select a person who matches you very good, I think.
Of course, marriage is a bond after 20 years. So we too have a, we too know what's good and what's bad. The person, two loving couples also know what's good and what's bad.
Yeah.
Maybe he acts before you and he's having another character behind him now. But in arranged marriage, they will study about the person carefully and marry to you.
Character of oneself is known to only oneself, not to others. If you say, if anybody tells about it, how far it is acceptable, that opinion is right. If you see, if you experience it directly, then you can say, yes, it's my opinion is right.
Yeah, after arranged marriage also you can experience it now.
It's after marriage. But in love marriage, before marriage only we can see all things. If we experience in life, then only we can go to marriage. Or else we can get there, no?
Okay, after marriage and if it changes, what you will do then? If you are having no support from your family, no. If you have done the arranged marriage, if any problem arises, the family will be back of you, no?
Is there any guarantee that arranged marriage will have no problems?
That's what I am saying. If you have any problem, your family will be there in the arranged marriage, not in the love marriage.
Family is not a matter here. It's
okay, leave the family. Okay, leave the family. If any person should be there between you, if you both are having any problem, with whom you will share that? If you are having both having the ego problems and all,
no ego problem, because we have a time to understand. If we have ego problems earlier only, why to take that to up to marriage?
No.
Why what's the need of third person between these two persons? It's their problem, it's their marriage, it's their life.
And yeah, it may be. Yeah, in many cases I saw so many marriages have failed in love.
Any guarantee that arranged marriages will not fail? I too saw pretty more examples for it.
But in fingers we can see that arranged marriages are failing, but in love marriages there are so many numbers.
Arranged marriages are failing, of course.
As you said, our family members will solve the problems between the arranged marriages.
Not solve, they will help us.
Means the problems between the couples will be solved.
Up to some extent I can give guarantee, because maybe it is love marriage or arranged marriage, the both persons should have a mutual understanding between them.
Yeah, in love marriage, right? Before marriage only they can understand each other.
Yeah, you may change it after the marriage now.
You can give guarantee in arranged marriage, right?
Yeah, after marriage they'll start loving each other and they'll share all the things and all.
Parents give birth to us, they have full right of us.
Yeah.
How can we leave them?
Yeah, it's fine. After marriage we can also convince them. And their ultimate goal is
they cannot convince how what you
ultimate goal is their also their children should be in a good job and they should have it.
But no
marriage.
Parents don't support love marriage.
That's why I'm telling after marriage we should convince them.
If they cannot convince what you do.
Yeah, up to 20 years parents are with us. After 40 years, who will visit?
Parents know how to about us now, they can choose a right person. They can choose right person for us.
Parents and children, they can
borrow the money also. Friends can also help us, because
if their parents or they are not willing to give the money for you.
Even spouse is there with us. Even he can help us. He is doing a job. He is very lovable with us. He is seeing after us. Even wife, he can't help us. He can also help us. Even ourselves also, being mature, we can, does not care. Why we can solve our problem? Why can't we solve? We can also solve our problems well than our parents, because the generation is fully turned up. So we can know our problems and we can solve us. Why was the need of our parents?
After marriage, if you have a problem, if you both have a problem, who will in you both will solve? In arranged marriages, we have to have our parents' support, because they want to, they don't want to spoil their children's life. In
love marriages, we can understand together in friend house, in before the marriage. Then we can both,
not all the time,
we can both solve the problem, no? So from first onwards, we both understand each other. Then how can we not solve the problems? We can solve easily. We does not have any mediator. We can solve more easily.
Problems, we can have a problem, but we can solve each other.
Why don't these people can solve their own problems after the marriage, it will be understandable.
They must be another mediator, or they must be the help of parents there to
find. Right? No way. After marriage, they will be understandable. They also have the mutual understanding.
Even in love, also they have mutual understanding. What's the controversy?
But the thing you are telling was the people who are arranged marriage, they can't mingle with each other, and you are telling them.
In love marriage also they can mingle with each other. Why don't you be selfish?